right? Why do cis people, why do we know our gender at three? Well, because it's all there laid out for you. It's very mm-hmm. clear. You don't have to swim upstream, right? But if you're trans or non-binary, you have to swim upstream. And so it stands to reason that if you're running into rocks and bears and banks and all kinds of things, A, you're working five times harder, but B, there's no pathway cut for you.